One of the winningest coaches in the history of college basketball is being remembered today. Jim Phelan has died at the age of 92. Mount St. Mary's posted his tribute on Twitter earlier today. Phelan spent his entire 49-season career at the Mount, winning more than 830 games, including a national championship in 1962. 19 of his teams won at least 20 games. Phelan was inducted into the National College Basketball Hall of Fame in 2008.